Remember Jeppy Epi Steppy? Why did we all stop talking about him?
Oh, that global sex trafficker who committed suicide before he could tell us which of the most powerful humans on the planet were pedophiles? If you ask me, the whole thing is pretty suspicious. If you're some kind of crazy conspiracy theorist, that is.
What are you talking about? Experts are stunned that someone as high profile as Jeffrey, with as many accusations and victims, was taken off suicide watch for no reason. But what do the experts know? Bunch of overpaid brainiacs. That's what I always say.
Phew.
What? You guys don't think it's the least bit suspicious that his last recorded words were, "I'm converting to whichever one of those religions doesn't allow autopsies"? And what about his suicide note saying he took his own life because he couldn't stand the thought of Hillary not being his president? I, for one, understand he was in a troubled time and we should respect the facts.
Look, I agree this entire thing reeks, but we don't know he got whacked for sure. I mean, a lot of the suspicious stuff here could be explained by incompetence.
But what about the sniper?
Jimmy!
That's really funny.
But seriously though, Jeffrey Epstein was murdered.
Seamus, why did you kill yourself? Hey, it's Michael Knowles here. Thanks so much for watching. And if you want to support this content, please like, share, subscribe, and donate at the link in the description. All right, where's my 50 bucks?
Hey, man, I've only got like $5 here.
I should have listened to Tim. I knew you were going to do
no,
this.
No, it's not like
I
that.
I don't work
Michael,
for
stop.
Free.
No,
don't
I'm good
subscribe,
for it. Stop.
Dislike,
no, I have the money. I'll
donate,
write a check.
Cancel
Michael,
whatever
stop
donations
it.
You
stop
have
it.
Made
Michael,
for these cheap
Michael,
liars.
Stop.